Excellenties, mevrouwen, heren.
Your Excellencies, ladies, gentlemen, dear partners and friends from abroad.
Ik had u vandaag.
Today I speak to you as the first CEO of Flanders doing personal commercial videos for the many attractions of our country.
Maar de naschokken van de coronacrisis.
Especially after the shock of the corona, it's important to boost our economy.
Dit Herrera huis.
One huge error and blunder that is often made is to believe that you can spend a lot of money to solve all kinds of problems and help people in need without also creating money on the market. That's why I present you a special Flemish product in this video commercial. We believe so hardly in our Flemish art and artists that we call our country state of the art as a typical local joke.
De pandemie hield.
But now the pandemic fucked up our top product. And today our art has lost all commercial value.
Ook in Vlaanderen zijn onze beste.
So in Flanders we have now engaged our best scientists and our most excellent Flemish companies to do a little engineering to make Flemish art great and useful again.
Wij zullen wel niet wachten.
Fast as ever, the result is our new art decree. To make from our artists our most competitive product on the global market.
De coronacrisis trof.
The corona has hit many artists very hard.
Voor een open.
But as Flanders is an open and export-driven nation, we went beyond all possible borders and gave our artists a big smash.
Maar intussen.
They shouldn't be sitting home begging for grants. We see economic relance as decreasing our art funding and making artists poor to make them stronger. So we trained our Flemish artists in excellency for our foreign market. Next to our famous digital, health and climate tech, our artists are the hookstone of Flanders. Their advanced research is priceless for society, that's why we stop paying for it. Only the most commercial types will make it to the top.
Maar onze internationale ambities.
As long as their international ambitions help to boost our economy and technology.
Ook al door.
But our best epic art is still our good old Catholic tradition of Jan van Eyck and his famous lame gods.
Maar de schoonheid. Van de werken.
Why investing in contemporary artists if you have the Flemish masters? Timeless beauty guaranteed cash.
Vlaamse kunst en cultuur.
Flemish art and culture, dead or alive, in all price categories, are the milk cow of our country's identity.
De Vlaamse overheid en de vele Vlaamse ondernemers.
The country of Flanders and our many Flemish entrepreneurs in tourism would be happy to welcome you in our company to enjoy our poor but excellent art and artists.
Hopelijk tot binnenkort.
Thanks for watching my cool commercial.
Nog een hele mooie zoom.
And I wish you still many zooms.